look at that ball for its position.
Filmed all of it.